All right, so you're gonna have a cotter pin you're gonna have to remove, and also this retaining nut. Okay, you have two bolts here, here and here.